Still got it, though. Where am I? Why does it keep going to that bell? Alright, so the next thing I have to do is a Templar hunt. Oops! I didn't want to jump that way. Nah, not worth it. Lost my opportunity. This is actually a pretty easy. Now I just have to escape. That's a pretty easy full sync. Oh fuck! But I could get myself killed if I'm not careful. I'll shove off. Isn't bad. I'll give it a 3. Now the reason why we're not really like seeing any story today, I don't think that's the game's fault in terms of pacing. That's actually my fault because I was doing this area first, and I accidentally skipped Thames. See, I did a lot of the story in Thames already without realizing that this was the area I was supposed to be in. And instead, I was trying to conquer Southwark and doing an okay job of it, because you see I got like, I think this is like 4 areas that I liberated. But when I was trying to do this one and having a tough time with it, I realized that I was looking over here and I found that the Thames is suggested level 4. So yeah, the pacing of the story is not the issue, it was me not realizing that I skipped an area. So it's not like they have an overabundance of side content, although they... It's actually more well-paced, the side content is, and it's a lot more fun to do. In comparison to, like, Black Flag and Rogue, where it seemed like it was just fluff. I mean, it's kind of fluffy in this game too, still, but to a lesser degree. kill. It's actually kind of interesting that if you jump on it like that, you essentially kill them, because as soon as they hit the water, they just float. Also, like, I haven't outright killed civilians, but doing it by accident doesn't seem like it causes a desync, like it did in previous games. Oh. How close am I to it? Alright, well, I'll do the bounty hunt. Actually, I think I will switch to Eevee for this one. I made the mistake of doing a bounty hunt with Jacob. She has 3 points. Cool. Oh, I may want to invest in one of these. Yeah, I'll wait. I'll invest in one of these next. I think that one. Actually, no, you know what? I really do think this would end up helping, so maybe I should actually purchase this for her. This one seems like it'll be fun. I haven't even found the bounty yet. Wait, what? Why can't I? What the fuck? I didn't know that this one moves. Okay. That frightened me a little. And once again, there's a cop that could fuck things up for me if I'm not careful.
I hope she's not in any real trouble.
Don't worry about it. Just as long as it doesn't scare him off, I'm fine.
Ha! Too slow!
Nope, it scared him.
A strange woman is after me! Help! Yeah.
Fuck off, lady. Stop. is up with these police officers? I'm gonna die. Because the police officers are fucking OP. Thank God. Double takedown. Evie, I love you. I mean, he's kind of like paralyzed, so let's see if I can get a health back.
What in God's name? Get off me, you! Leave me alone!
Be quiet, would you?
There's the killer! Shh.
Can't a man do his work without being interrupted?
Maybe, if that man's work didn't also involve the police.
What exactly has the police involved?
What on earth is going on over
there? Does shipping and selling narcotics sound familiar?
God, I got lucky there. I got very lucky.
What am I about to get myself into?
You don't want to find out.
What's going on there?
Oh, fuck me. Good. He doesn't care. What the hell? Wasn't there a carriage waiting there for me? What the fuck happened to it?
I was just starting to relax.
Shit. I can't take that one either. I think this is one over here. Why is there a random dead man in the middle of the road?
More trouble from the rabble, I expect.
Sorry, I hit my mic getting the last of my coffee.
That looks
like a kid. You don't want to find out why I'm carrying this guy with me. Please let this is not, there's no horse next to it. God, fuck me in the ass. The rusty cleaver.
That's a good boy. Now dry those eyes.
Why are there no carriages? There we go. That one was over there before, but I turned around and it was gone.
Well, I hope the trouble doesn't spread.
Now, what could that be? Help! I'm trapped! Somebody help me!
Gotten out of her carriage.
Thank you, friend.
Lunatic!
That was alright. Alright, now let's go to the train. Before I do that gang war. Okay.
Blighted! Make them sorry!
Show up a clock.
So apparently you're forced into the gang war. I did not know that. Oh, it's not the gang war. Don't go after the cop. Now he doesn't like me. Seriously, fuck off, cops. I lost the target again because of the stupid cop. I would have had that easily. So easily. But no. He wanted to be a little shit. And then the Templar finished me off. See? The fact that I was expecting it this time. Made that part so much easier. I really wish they just wouldn't put you into that immediately. I remember last time that happened. Well, the last time that happened, the target escaped, so that's probably why it didn't restart. So, I guess that's good for future reference. If I find that I'm going to lose the target, find a way to kill myself. And it'll just reset. Okay, so before I was so rudely interrupted, let's go to the train hideout.
Angel's put his foot in
the
game.
The undeniable air of Joie de Vivre.
Thousand. I can actually upgrade her. What was the weapon I just got? It was one of these. I want to upgrade her outfit. I'd use those if the stun weren't complete shit on them. I want to wait until I can get one of these. That one in particular.
What an enjoyable day. What with Miss Thorne and the papers and all? Simply delightful.
Nigel went out drinking with a gang last night. They ran up against some Templars and killed one. But Nigel was too sozzled to get away. Knew the constables have him up for murder.
Oops. All right, where is he? Not Westminster. Thank God. Is he? He's not on the train. So where would he actually be? It's not anywhere. Maybe they didn't actually. Where would he be? He's not on the map at all. Oh wait, there he is. So what direction am I facing? I'm facing this direction, alright. Oh, he is in a level 8 area. Shit. Why is this suggested level 3 if it's in a suggested level 8 area? I don't get these train missions sometimes. I'll stick to the rooftops, I guess. This is also kind of stupid, though. I hate the fact that these train missions... that you have to manually go there. These are my least favorite in the game so far. At least there's music this time. Oh shit.
You're not getting out of here alive.
Yes, I am. Go away. Ah, fuck you. You and your dead eye shot. Alright, I definitely gotta buy more meds. Because that one shot took half my life away. So, is there... Seriously, whoever they got to do the music, bravo. I cannot get enough of it. I love the music direction in this one in particular. Good. I need the store. So there's a storefront, too. He's not out in the open. I Again, I don't want to speak too soon, but so far... So far, I like this game better than Black Flag. Overall. Like, the ship gameplay is still hard to beat, but, I don't know, with the environments, everything being so lively, the even more attention to detail. The parkour in the city is actually really good, too.
Come back again, by all means.
Alright, the next thing I want to get is the discount gang upgrade section. This is where I want to go next. Don't kill any policemen during the investigation.
What the hell was that?
Uh-oh.
I'm coming over and teaching you a bloody lesson.
No, you're not. It's leagues ahead of Rogue. I like it a little better than Black Flag so far. The missions overall are done a lot better in this game. Alright. I don't want to kill police officers. I don't think they'll care if I speak to him.
This is going to go bad for you.
Didn't do nothing.
Confess, and you'll save us all some grief.
Oh, I didn't do nothing. So help me, Bob.
Miss Evie, we kept buying drinks. The next thing I know, they say I burnt someone.
Oh, Nigel.
I had one too many and lost all my things. They must be scattered all about. Oh, and there's a knife out there too. Could you get them before the Rozzers do?
Shut up!
Destroy the evidence, knock out policemen. So where is the evidence? That's only policemen here. I guess that makes sense.
We'll be needing a murder weapon.
Alright, can't knock him out because there's a crowd of people there.
Thank you.
Oh shit. He's coming back around. It's only the two of them right now that I really have to worry about. Because the other three are facing away, so as long as I don't make any noise, I should be good. See if I can knock him out really quick. Come on. Out of sight. Now all I have to worry about is him. God, I decided to do this with Evie. This would have been a huge pain in the ass if I accidentally started this with Jacob. That's your way of destroying evidence? Now I can just leave.
Wonder what all the argy bargy's about.
Hi, Cece. Yep, about a little less than an hour. I'm in a much better mood, so I'm not gonna do my rage quit like I did last night. Because I think I would have done it already, because I did some really big screw-ups again tonight. Alright, I have to get to the ground again. He's not coming all the way over here. This is a huge risk because he's going to turn around. Please don't turn around. I got you! Those three I don't even have to worry about. Air conditioner and a thin puny sheet cover. Yeah, that's pretty much me when I come home from work. Except for the thin puny sheet part. So this one actually seems like, it seems like I did it from hardest to easiest. Because there's only two of them here. Hi, Rose. Or were you here earlier? Oh, shit! How did he even fucking see me? You didn't see anything. Hide the body. Why, this is really feeling like GTA almost. He's gonna be a little bitch boy. Walk around where he can see me. I'm not trying to leave, it's just where Evie was. God, this game sometimes. Or the series. Okay, I definitely have to go around a different way because I got. That police officer's not gonna leave. Can't assassinate. I wish I could knock him out from up here. They won't let you do that. Oh shit. No, I can't do that. God fucking damn it, he's going a different way. Thank God. He's oblivious, thank God. Oh shh. Don't see anything. I want to keep him back further, so this next guy will be relatively easier to get. I just have to wait until he comes back. Could take him out now, but I'm afraid he's gonna just turn around the second I come up to him. He's coming around this way, though. He's not. God, with that juke. There we go. Take a nap. You earned it. They want me to hide it. Oh. That also works. Okay, I really like this one. Not just because I succeeded at it, I could have screwed that up very easily and I didn't. I could have died right there. That was also a close one.
Are you holding this man?
Why on, Sergeant?
I believe at a minimum you need a body.
We can't find a thing, Inspector.
You botched another one, Sergeant.
That smile. Why is there suggested level 4 missions in a level 8 area? I don't understand this. I mean, it's not exactly preventing me from succeeding in this area, but it still scares the shit out of me. If I just so much as look somebody wrong, they could kill me in one hit. Charles Dickens cane sword.
Are you running from me? You better.
It's inside, all right. Stay there for a second. I need to get a drink. Okay.
How nice to see you again, Mr. Dickens. Is it time for another of the Ghost Club stories?
As a matter of fact, yes. Follow me. Number 50, Berkeley Square. Four stories high and branded, Beware All Those Who Enter. There have been many strange tales of this dreadful domicile. The earliest report of a haunting was said to be the specter of a small girl who was murdered by a servant. She could be seen at the attic windows, weeping and wringing her little hands in an agony of despair. Ah, Another legend claims the attic is haunted by the spirit of a young woman who purportedly threw herself from the top floor windows to escape her abusive uncle. Her screaming ghost has reportedly been sighted hanging from the window ledge. This residence was briefly owned by a Mr. James Jasper, a choir master and an opium addict. His nephew Edward was betrothed to one of Mr. Jasper's pupils, the fair and delicate Rose. However, Edward disappeared under mysterious circumstances, followed by Jasper himself. Perhaps grief sent him back to the soothing arms of his narcotic mistress.
Watch it, kid.
Atta girl. Go on.
Oh, this is... I love it when I see the graphics like this. See, like, the reflections after a rainfall. 10 years ago, you wouldn't have think this would be possible.
Though this house is vacant, some say it comes alive at night with screams of terror, ringing bells, and slamming shutters. Although eerie, this phenomenon is easily produced by pneumatic tubes and valves. There are claims that a young man was caged in the attic, his only connection to the rest of the world, a tiny hole in the door. A young man who was reduced to madness by this extreme isolation. The legends all seem to focus on one room in particular.
Really? A little creeped out by that. You know what his missions remind me of in particular? Layers of Fear. Although that game takes place in the early 1900s.
A sudden draft. Nothing more.
Sure about that? Am I gonna wake up in this crib?
My word. Perhaps I shall wait here while you investigate the source.
Oh sure, I do all the dirty work.
Which is not at all unsettling.
Oh my god, that kid is really fast.
This dashed itch. Yes, the author makes several.
Let me go, you moke!
Charming. Yeah,
of course.
Now tell me, why were you at that house?
What's it to you?
Out with it.
Alright. We were there for the treasure. We found a key to the secret passage.
What secret passage?
Yeah. Number 50's got a secret passage. Here, take it. Just leave me be. Where to begin? How's your mother?
I am to see you. You may not. Aww. Having a cuddle out in the park. Back, you big baby. Make me do all the dirty work in these heels.
I've found a lock, but I haven't located the key.
It's here.
I mean, can you really blame me?
Ha! So this is how it works.
Impressive.
Oh, I thought we had to do them at the same time or something.
Get out of
on my house!
Stand back, Charles.
Good luck.
I did it in my mind!
There was no one whose love for Rosa came near to equaling mine. It should have been enough to keep my beloved nephew away. My poor Ned. Forgive.
Actually, surprise. Actually, is this? Surprise. Vlad hasn't really commented on her outfit, because her outfit has a quote from Dracula. Her eyes blazed with unholy light, and the face became wreathed with a voluptuous smile. Oh God, how it made me shudder to see it. If Dracula were a woman, she'd probably wear this.
Alas, the myth has been discredited. There was no ghost in Berkeley Square, just a wretched soul driven to murder and madness by guilt and intoxication. I think this has the makings of a rather fine novel. I wonder if I've got one left in me.
I don't know why it didn't click earlier. We're basically investigating all of the stuff so Charles Dickens can write the stories. The game is establishing that we're responsible for him becoming a famous writer. I'm giving that 5, by the way. I like these a lot. Whoever came up with this idea, kudos to you. There we go. The look of it's alright, but... still, it's a more powerful weapon. Wasn't Lovecraft... no. Lovecraft wouldn't be... he'd be too young at around this time, I think. Because I think Lovecraft was early 1900s, too. Him and Edgar Allan Poe. Or wait, were they even, like... in this area, now that I think about it? I don't think they were. Seems appropriate. Up to any tentacle hijinks, don't think this is that kind of game. Yeah. Yeah, I think I'm thinking too far ahead. Oh, there's another one! Hell's Bells, I like the sound of that. Look at the... do I have enough... yeah, I have enough time. That'll probably be the last thing I'll do for the night. I'll get the viewpoint and then I'll do that one. I'm tempted to do one of these with Jacob, just to see how he reacts, but I don't know. These just seem to be more fun with Evie. He may not react much different, in all honesty. Even though he's sort of more of a smooth talker. Because it seems like it's more of a side... It's a side thing. So is they probably wouldn't give him much in terms of quirky comments. I could be wrong, though. Ruz. I could have sworn that there was... People were talking about you having the ability to actually... do the dive in the carriages, but I haven't ever gotten the prompt for that. I wonder if it's an upgrade. A gang upgrade. I might hit that tree. I know, I'm good. I made it legal. Deal with it. Oh, this is beautiful.
He's my son too. Just because of my rear, don't mean I can't take care of you.
Maybe you should treat a lady a little bit better than that. Because otherwise you're going to end up with a knife in your heart. What did you say to me? Huh? Wow. I don't know what it is with the female Templars, but, like, my god. They put up a fight. It always seems like they can at least get one hit off on me when I'm doing that barrage. Whoa. It'd be a lot easier if I just do this. This barrage. Spirit is willing, but the body is spongy and bruised. Should have done the dive. Oh my god, when did you die? God, I love that takedown. Slide and the gun execution are my favorites. Dickens loves his beer, doesn't he?
There's been a spate of rather intriguing thefts about town recently.
Robberies in London are hardly supernatural events.
They look like common robberies at first, but these perpetrators have all claimed to have been under the influence of some supernatural power. I'm not so foolish as to forget that criminals will spin any yarn to avoid the law. However, these thieves all proffer the same defense. They say they were being controlled by a demon. Will you make some inquiries? One of our demon-possessed mobsmen is being held behind bars at this very moment. You may want to begin your search there.
Which leg? This one? Why, you can hardly tell.
I guess he's not coming with me this time. Chose poorly. Or maybe not. I think I might be able to get in through a window.
But never in through one. I've seen someone die.
What's that man done?
Window before. But never
robbed the pawnbrokers down the road.
A demon made me do it. I can't remember much. That's what's so queer. I've never stolen anything in my life before.
Let's pretend that I believe you. Tell me who made you do it.
All I can recall is a silver watch swinging in midair. It was held by someone or something. A dark presence whispering. I could only see its eyes. A demon.
I've seen someone. I'll need to verify this with the shopkeeper.
But never in through one. I've seen someone dive out of a window before, but never in through one.
Oh!
Down here. Yeah, it is.
It's really as simple as that.
Shouldn't you be at home with
Is her? It?
No, no, she's not there anymore.
Yeah, there it is.
Well, to cut the line, the
don't mind.
Crime.
This is mine. I'm Batman. Now, I don't know if this is another Charles Dickens story, or if it's a reference to something, or if this is something original. As hard as this might be to believe, I'm not very well read when it comes to the classics. I only really bothered with what we were told to read in school. And it's not necessarily that I don't think I would appreciate it or enjoy it, it's just that typically I get too relaxed when I read. So even if it's something I find interesting that I want to read, after about like 10 minutes, I'll just get so tired that I'll start falling asleep. And it's not because I'm not into what I'm reading either. It's just kind of how it is. If it's in video game form or something like that, that's a whole different story. If it's in video game or movie form. I'm not surprised. That's not an old joke to Nova, because he's not much older than me. It's just, he is a well-read individual, so. More well-read than me, that's for sure. Oh, hello. I haven't seen one of these before. Well, in-game. Alright, so how do I get in there? I guess from the other side. Yeah, that's right! I forgot, he did mention he was an English major. Yeah, Asla would probably enjoy this right now. Oh, hi. I don't want to hijack you, I want to get off. Sorry, buddy, but the game will only let me push you off. There you go. You're gonna have to run for it, though, or you could just walk away. I guess I gotta go across the counter.
What can you tell me about the robbery?
There's not much to say. Most of the items did come from the same seller. Enzio Capelli, Sorcerer Supreme, a famous showman from Italy. Several weeks ago, he was forced to pawn his family heirlooms, debts. I have the address of the last person who redeemed something of his. A lovely pearl necklace. That helpful?
Not again! Stop her! Stop! Somebody stop that thief!
Oh, come on. Okay, she's a lot faster than some of the thieves I've tackled before. But not by much. No, she got faster. She got faster. She's like the couriers from 4. Lady, please. Oh, good. She's getting stuck on the poles there.
Where am I? What's happening?
You took something from a pawn shop.
It's all very hazy, but I remember something silver flashing in front of my eyes. Then I heard a sort of bell. Next thing I know, I'm here with you.
My only lead is this mysterious buyer.
Definitely a hypnotist. Illusionist. No. That wouldn't make sense. Definitely a hypnotist.
This chap might lead me to the demon.
Alright, they just want me to tail him, so don't get too close. Oh, fuck.
Bagger off, Bo, before I snap your neck.
Something is going on.
She's a bit old for all. That was a little scary. What is with all these Templars? Lady, seriously. Quiet. I warned you. Bitches. Why is it always them? They're always the one prying their... prying into my business. Sorry, I gotta stop talking like that. I sound way too white. Okay, buddy. Can't see me anymore. Maybe they're jealous because I look so much better than they do.
Why is she hiding?
Scoundrel. Like I'm this badass in a Count Dracula outfit?
Whatever she's doing there, I want no part of it.
Oh man! He got out! I thought you could. Alright. I guess you weren't supposed to do that, instead you were supposed to. But it didn't end the mission, at least. Ruz. Heh. Okay, instead of getting into a cart, we're just gonna, like, slowly follow him. Across the street, because there's Templar assholes there. Did I just make it so that it's going to take an incredibly long time to do this? Solely because he's walking there instead of using the cart? We are, aren't we? Because he's a fat ass. So he's definitely not going to start running. Alright, thanks for coming, Ruz. Actually, can I get this real quick? Oh, hi. Music. Oh well, I didn't get the full sync, but...
Mr. Enzio Capelli, I presume? So you're responsible for the theft of your own jewels?
You are very much mistaken, aren't you, my child?
Yes, I'm very much mistaken. Hold on.
You are very much mistaken. And now you are so very, very tired, aren't you?
Yes, I'm very, very tired.
Now, you're going to do a little job of work for me, aren't you?
Job of work?
My goodness, what foul...
Oh, what?
What's going on? Where am I?
You made me do a little dance.
You've been arrested for theft. How very intriguing.
I mean, I've gotten away with it 100 times before.
I can't remember a jot of it.
Oh wait, that's right. You can't steal in this game unless they
allow you to. I've pulled a few strings, and they won't prosecute on account of your losing your mind. Be free, little chicken.
When did I get spotted? Give that one a 3. Okay, yeah, that's right. Alright, that is definitely it for me, because it's around 9 o'clock now.